Have you been struck down with sickness recently? The latest Queensland health data shows it's almost twice as likely to be the flu as COVID-19. 3-in-1 rapid antigen tests are now available and they could save you time and money the next time you're unwell.
After 3 years living alongside COVID-19, we know this routine all too well. Now you can self-test for multiple viruses, all with one simple swab. These 3-in-1 rapid tests able to detect COVID-19, influenza A and B.
We're seeing large numbers of all three viruses at the moment, so we can no longer focus solely on COVID. We do need to know which virus people have.
They work by detecting particular proteins in each virus. If COVID-19 has taught us anything, it's how to do a rat, and these 3-in-1 tests are no different. They still require a nasal swab, which you add to the solution and drop into the testing cassette.
Which will then produce a line showing you whether you're positive or negative for either COVID or influenza A or B.
As a really quick and easy way to find out what you have, these tests are a really great way to do that.
While the symptoms for each virus may be similar, they require different treatments. With antivirals now available for COVID and the flu, experts say it's important to know which one you have.
You can be in the comfort of your own home, you can quickly test yourself to see whether you're fit to go to work.
They'll also save you time and money on a trip to the GP. Aussie Pharma Direct selling the tests for under $9 for a single use or $6 per test when you buy in bulk.
We do same day dispatch so we can have them delivered to you the next business day.
The tests are also available at several major chemists with families urged to stock up now ahead of the winter peak.
They should be in your cupboard just like, say, some paracetamol.
Olivana Lathouris, 9 News.